This famous Hollywood actor from Australia, Wolverine Hugh Jackman, has a very big and kind heart. Despite his stellar status and critical time pressure, Hugh always finds time to walk with his pets, not entrusting this responsibility to anyone but his family members. The doctor always looks happy next to his dogs, and his Instagram followers often note that they are just made for each other. Judging by how often dogs appear on Jackman's social media, he really considers them true family members and loves them very much. Despite this, Hugh reveals that he is not going to create a separate Instagram account for his dogs. Well, we will see. So let's take a closer look at his four-legged friends. Dali, French Bulldog. The first dog in the Jackman family appeared in the fall of 2010, when a popular Australian actor presented his children with a French Bulldog puppy. The new family member was named Dali in honor of the Spanish artist. During the time that he is in the Jackman family, Dali managed to grow into a strong, cute dog of the apricot with cream color. It is Dali who is the favorite head of the family, who often takes the dog with him on various trips. Initially, the actor told the press that the dog's name was Peach or Mocha, but later it turned out that the family decided to name him Dali. Jackman said that his name was chosen by his son, who dreams of becoming an artist and is strongly inspired by the works of Salvador Dali. Lee Furness, the wife of Hugh Jackman, claims that the dog's face resembles the mustachioed face of this famous painter. New Yorkers are already accustomed to the fact that several times a day a famous actor personally walks with his four-legged friend. Dali is absolutely not shy about reporters' cameras and increased attention to his personality. Allegra, Poodle and Terrier Mix. In 2014, there was a replenishment in the family of the actor again. Allegra was the second dog that Hugh adopted. She instantly became the heroine of her owner's Instagram. At first, Dali was very jealous of Hugh for a new pet and even conflicted with Allegra, but over time, the dogs became good friends. They are waiting for Jackman from the set and are happy like crazy to spend time with him. Jackman calls home every day via video calls and communicates with the dogs. At home, Jackman takes long walks with Dali and Allegra. They like to walk along the coast no matter what season it is. But if it is winter, the actor always dresses his fluffy friends in warm clothes. We hope you liked it. Subscribe.